based on be a doctor. You told me the name you chose was a promise. What was the promise?
Never cruel or cowardly. Never give up. Never give in. Suggesting that we change our own personal history.
We change history all the time. I'm suggesting something far worse.
What exactly?
Gentlemen, I have had 400 years to think about this. I changed my mind.
Billion Daleks up there, they're attacking.
Yeah, there is.
But there's something those billion Daleks don't know.
Because if they did, they'd probably send for reinforcements.
What don't they know?
This time there's three of us.
Oh, yes, that is good. That is brilliant. Oh, I'm going to act too. That is brilliant.
I've been thinking about it for centuries.
She didn't just show me any old future. She told me exactly the future I needed to see.
Now you're getting it.
Hey?
Oh, that wolf girl, I could kiss you.
Yeah, that's gonna happen.
Sorry, did you just say bad wolf?
So what are we doing? What's the plan?
The Dalek fleets are surrounding Gallifrey, firing on it constantly.
Sky Trench's hold. But what if the whole planet just disappeared?
Tiny bit of an ask.
The Daleks would be firing on each other. They'd destroy themselves in their own crossfire.
Gallifrey would be gone, the Daleks would be destroyed. And it would look to the rest of the universe as if they'd annihilated each other.
But where would Gallifrey be?
Frozen in an instant of time. Safe and hidden away.
Exactly.